production of Rouen because I'm specially come from France to see all the festival, Lohengrin and the Ring. And it was very beautiful to see and to hear, of course. And I appreciate especially the production, because it was classic. It was as the libretto sings. It's not as we see in, for example, in France or Germany or trash. I appreciate especially this production. And of course, all the singers and the orchestra was very good. And the Bulgarian singers are very famous in the world, and I appreciate the songs.
Yeah, very, very, very good. So we like the performance very much, and we attended the first two. So we saw the Rheingold and the Valkyrie, both were very good. So yeah, we'll come the day after tomorrow to the Death of Gods as well.
It was good,
really good.
Только положительные эмоции, очень приятная постановка. Видно, сколько сил было вложено в подготовку этого всего.
Впечатлението ми е божествено и не ми се тръгва. И очаквам четвъртък да дойдем на залеза на боговете, на Лоенгрин и на всеки път, когато имате фестивал, ще бъдам в тази зала. Извънва ми се душата с радост, с гордост, че сте направили такъв спектакъл.
La mise en scène est extraordinaire. Et l'orchestre, tout allait bien.
Well, I mean, basically, I liked it. It's a nice performance. They are close to the piece, basically. That's solid. I mean, it's a nice way to do it, I have to say. And some surprises in there, which I actually liked, like the trampolines in the very beginning of Rheingold. Things like that. So there are some ideas in there. So I could say it was definitely worth coming.
I came here because I got to know the Opera Sofia in Füssen last year. And I love stagings like this, the traditional staging. I really love it. And that's why I came this year, to see the Ring and Lohengrin. And I hope next year there will be a Wagner festival again in a kind staging like this. And then I will come again.
A very amazing performance, wonderful orchestra, very well conducted, and the stage setting is really something which respects what the outdoor Wagner wanted without any craziness you can see quite often, unfortunately, today in other opera houses. So, congratulations.
Fantastic conducting of Evan Christ, particularly second and third act. Third act, I think, was perfect. Very pastoral, his prelude, dynamically, never too loud. It was very impressed again by Alberich. I think we have to, Blam Kardalov found this fantastic Alberich. He can sing worldwide, but the voice is fantastic. Top notes, lower notes, and extremely role-relevant expression, mimics. I was also very impressed by Kazimir Dinev as a mime. He has developed very much over the years. He has even fine piano sounds. He has this gimmicking. He has this character tenor expressions. His playing is just unbelievable. The two, and altogether the Personenregie, the conducting of the characters was excellent. This is really much better than in the previous ring. Yeah, and Christian Cher from Hungary, very nice Wanderer. You know, the Wanderer is different than the Rheingold Wotan and Valkyrie Wotan. It is a more cantilenic singing role, and he did very nicely on that one. He sang the role very nicely, and very good diction, also good expression. And of course, Erda, fantastic. The Erda has a beautiful voice, good acting, fantastic costume, all the costumes. Very nice. Yeah, overall a very good impression. Now I'm very happy that your Danka Derilova is coming. Yes, Brunhilde, she is world class for me. I'm very much looking forward, and to the Götterdämmerung in general, which is, I think, the best piece of all. So, once more, congratulations to this wonderful work.
За трети път съм тук на ринга и съм много щастлива.
Всяко едно представление е вълнуващо. Оркестъра, музиката бяха прекрасни. Артистите са най-добрите, които може да има в България. И наистина е завладяващо. Режисьорът е велик. Това е със сигурност. Всеки елемент и всеки детайл и всичко, което е там, е една голяма магия. Така че благодарим специално.